Hi, my name is Neff, and in this Adobe Premiere tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can add these open and close crop effects. So you have your video onto your timeline, you want to go to your effects tab, and you want to search for this effect called crop, and once you search for it, you want to drag it on top of your video. And now, all this will pop up. You want to find the one that says crop. And you want to find it. And the only one you want to pay attention to is the top and the bottom. So now, I'm going to show you how to add keyframes. You click this stopwatch on the top and the bottom. And now, you want to put the top to 50%. The top and bottom should be 50%. So now you want to go like 5 seconds into your video, and now you want this part is a bit different because you're not gonna click here on this. You're not gonna click that to add keyframes. To add them, you want to click this right here. Or, you can just type in the number back to 0 and it will automatically do it for you. As you see right now. So now, I'm going to give you the preview. And you don't even notice that it went away at the end because I have the black bars. That's one advantage of doing that. So now I'm going to show you how to do the close effect at the end of your video. So you want to go to the end. You want to go to the end of your video and go like halfway to the end. And this part is a bit different. I'll show you why. Here you want to click this and this, and earlier in the video I told you to put these at 50, but you don't want to put them at 50 yet. You want to scroll to the end of your video and you want to click here again, and here is where you want to put the top and bottom to 50. And here's the preview that it did it. And that's how to add the open and close effect. That's it for this video, guys. Please like and subscribe for more how-to videos on Adobe Premiere Pro. Bye.